And Liv, meantime, Australia and the UK negotiating a treaty to supplement the AUKUS pact. Talk us through that.
Yeah, so it is separate to the trilateral treaty between Australia, the United Kingdom and Australia. But this will be between Westminster and Canberra. It's essentially to ensure that Australia does get the nuclear-powered submarines. And ultimately, we're going to get more details about this a little bit later tonight when Richard Marles, the Defence Minister, holds a press conference in the UK. But it is interesting. In recent weeks, we've seen increased pressure, especially from the United States, on Pillar 2 of AUKUS, that's the technology sharing component. And there is a sense of urgency that we get some of these technology projects up and running before the US election and before Joe Biden leaves the White House in January of next year. At the same time, in Tokyo, we've seen the former Prime Minister Scott Morrison. As we know, he was crucial to the striking of the AUKUS pact. He's also calling for greater collaboration with the Quad. He wants it to see this be a stronger partnership. Obviously, with AUKUS, the leaders don't usually say that China is a factor here, but I think that his Scott Morrison's comments are interesting, especially in light of Joe Biden's hot mic comments in Delaware. You were there, where he says that China is testing us.
Indeed. Liv, thank you very much for that.